Hey guys, back to you with another Three Kingdoms Ikasu Dan video. And let's see where we're going this time. Who am I supposed to talk to? You and you are not gonna do much later on, so go ahead. You know what? I'm not gonna lie, their numbers are quite balanced. Really balanced. What about you? Yeah, they are all like averaging 70. Yeah, they're not bad. But not someone that I want to bring with, especially if they're not from the Shu nation, I should say, huh? But oh well, it doesn't really matter. But let's get going and pick the guys that I want to bring. 1, 2, 3. How about I bring you two? And how about you? Should I bring you? What about you? I don't really need the healing support, units anyway, to be honest. Everyone can heal. Liu Bei can heal. Zhuge Liang can heal, you know. This is gonna be a longer fight from what I remember, but yeah, let's take a look who is where. Who is who? There are two treasures, three treasures. Yeah, it seems like there are three treasures to pick up. I believe one of them is gonna give us ability to change a unit into a strategist, so it's really really nice. I will leave it to someone that I want to give to later on, so we'll eventually got four strategists totally, and it's really fun, and especially everyone is gonna be able to use the lightning spell, you know. So yeah, it's something really exciting to talk about, but let's focus on this fight right here. Let's go right in. Should I? Nah, I'll wait for the next turn and we all sprint right in, okay? Okay, that's it. Okay, Liu Bei can go ahead and go right in. Let's see. No, not you, Guan Xin, no. Okay, here. Let's try to get rid of one of them first. Let's bring Jiang Fei in, since he's more powerful than the others. He's got a bigger chance to finish any of them. How about try this? Oh my gosh. Sick. Oh my gosh. Nasty. Ugh. How could you not level up with such powerful spell? Less than 200, that's not too bad. Ooh. That's not too bad also. Ouch. That hurt. You are almost dead. You too. How about you do this? Alright, 69. Jiang Fei, a heal up. $700, damn. You are not nice. You time to level up a little bit. Station. Come on. Ouch. Okay, let's see. Scared of you, and you guys go ahead and go right in. How about just you? Need tier 5 spell. And you will finish him. Hopefully you'll get 300 XP. Yep. Oh my gosh. That means I am using it too late. Jiang Fei. Yeah, Jiang Fei is good. Oh man, I can't get outsmarted, man. Who is here? I wonder if John Fay is gonna have a one-on-one with him. So not too many generals showing up over here like in the past. It's like they're everywhere. I'm surprised. Why Haoxin? Sasso did not have much help. Really surprised me. And Yujin used to be soldiers instead, and they finally changed him. There you go. Gotta go here. So Guanxin, go ahead and come here. Okay, let's see if I have to heal myself. No. And you? Yep, okay. I don't think it's gonna be a whole lot, but it's something. Ooh, actually not full health. You can come over here. Come on, stop this already. You're not gonna hurt me anyway. You guys are not convinced, I guess. Ooh, 235, that's more than I expect. But you guys are gonna die. Google and show them what you got. I don't really want to use that spell, it's too mean. It's just wipe out everyone in sight. It's a mean spell. Really mean. Two more shots and you'll be done. Let's see if you can finish him. Wow, still 300. Oh, 215, 235, 230 something. But how about you come over here? Help out this one. This route. Yep, this is the item that changes people into the strategist. Oh man, stop this. I can go ahead and use the regular. Wow. Ouch. I will just come here. Go ahead and finish him. Level 50, okay. 800, 800. Okay, let's go ahead and come this way. Little red dragon. Okay. Interesting. Malian. Beautiful. Oh, come on. 68, 69. All right, Alright, go ahead and drop that bomb. Should I? Nah, just gotta be fair once in a while. I don't use it this time. This time I said, okay? Gotta let my rock throwers to get some level ups too, you know. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, finally. You. One scene. Okay. 800. Seven hundred left. That's pretty low, if you ask me. Drop it again. Don't kill them, okay? Leave me maybe a couple hundred left. My rock thrower can finish you. And 68. Ooh, now you know you need to heal yourself up. I'm proud. Okay. All right, it's broken over here now. Heal myself up and get some extra extra experience. Man, I got used to it. I cannot stop using it now. It's way too convenient. Anyone to take care of here? Oh, yes. Yes. Oh man. Get a little more experience. Man, a lot of health. Is he a level 80 or something? Seriously? Oh, one on one. Is he gonna go down forever or? Ooh, is he dead? I wonder. Who's gonna get the kill? 66. You get the kill. Okay. Not gonna hurt me too much. Yep. So I don't really have, ooh, actually I do have this guy to take care of. Stop this. Ouch. Seems like I gotta react a little faster because I'm getting killed over here, seriously. Like,
thank you.
Come on, hit for 216. Okay, thanks. Oh, come on, you. Stop healing yourself. I mean, I didn't heal myself too. So I can't really complain. Oh. You don't need healing, but you can heal you. Fire dragon, little fire dragon. You'll stay here, John Faye. Is that it? Seems like it is. 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 1. Did I get this? I think I did. Yep, I already did. So go ahead and hang around and get the item here. Okay. Let's go. And someone will eventually show up. Oh. One you is still alive. Surprise. And he's coming over and fight against us, so then one on one. But if you're looking at his stat, he's not that good because he's way under. Under rank. Or level, I should say. Sasuke Dun is probably at, like I said, 1175, but Guan Yu is probably like 65 or 55. Who knows? Since he's been gone for a while, you know. At least Guan Yu level up a little bit. So after this, Taipei is like, okay, time to go out. We have to do something. And Guan Yu is back to our team. Welcome back. So happy. All right, so that's pretty much it, guys. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.